So the idea of BENKIKO initially came in 2017, but I just wanted to develop Ningua do na rough idea of a digital bank, but I didn't know how it would actually work. So naitwa Frank and I'm the CEO of BENKIKO. So what I do full time, I do BENKIKO, but on the side I do social media management, I do brand awareness creation through influencer marketing. And I also run a design agency, so where we create you can create your logos and your motion graphics and all that.
Yeah, my name is Matthew. I'm a creative designer and a crypto enthusiast, and I'm the head of design BENKIKO. Okay, tuliona kuna need a digital bank that is free to use and it has very low fees and anyone can use. Also, kuna hiyo need ya kukuwa na borderless transactions. Okay, our main challenge naweza sema ni capital. We need to focus on the startup.
Challenges ni kama hizo common to na local startups na especially in fintech. Na kama sisi vile tuna lean more into crypto, then in a add on top of that. But yeah, capital is the key because in order to help move a few steps forward. So yeah, capital in order to idea like to facilitate our operations in terms of to pay for services we use, kama servers and SMS services. We are to facilitate team in terms of stipend, ndio wase wakae na psych na moral, and peer some marketing activities here and there. So those are the things we'd love to get a force eye na immediately. So the vision here ni kupawa digital and digitally enabled jobs. Like utafind sahi in every three people, at least every five people you know, three of them wanna make dough online through maybe wanafanya gigs here and there. But hakuna a good payment method, yeah, how I say. So vision ku enable create digital bank accounts, and that way they can be able to get paid easily online. Na pia wakiget paid, wanaweza either invest ido ama wanaweza spend maybe on their basic utilities.
Yeah, I think mimi naweza upgrade workstation yangu, niendele na skills zangu, juu mostly vitu mimi nadu juu na ni passion yangu, si ati ndo nipate do. So I'll just continue doing what I'll do, what I've been doing. Alafu of course to upgrade mta. Then the rest ni kujibamba tu.
First of all, of course, kuna ideas mob za napenda ku experiment. So kuna ideas mob za ku experiment. Hiyo ni one. Pia unajua you secure the bag and spoil your mom. So hiyo ni nyingine. Yeah, alafu hiyo ni ndio ni kujibamba na kupata watu wanakaa fiti na walevi.